Let me give you another example of a forward, and this is one that you may be more familiar with, which is a foreign exchange forward.